Picture this. Under the glow of the moon, a massive sea turtle crawls out of the waves like a prehistoric tank. She's on a mission older than the pyramids, to bury the next generation in the very sand where she herself once hatched. No fanfare, no witnesses, just one of the most epic family traditions in the animal kingdom. When night falls, Mama Turtle hauls herself onto shore like a tank with flippers. She digs a nest nearly 2 feet deep, moving sand with surprising grace. Picture a bulldozer crossed with a ballerina. And then comes the flood. 80 to 120 eggs at once tumble into the nest like nature's version of a giant gumball machine. Some species repeat this ritual up to 7 times a season, laying nearly 1,000 eggs in just one summer. Call it the ultimate egg drop. But here's the heartbreaker. Once she's done, Mama Turtle covers the nest and vanishes back into the sea. No bedtime stories, no babysitting, no family reunions. From the second they hatch, those kids are on their own. Even weirder, the sand temperature decides who's a boy and who's a girl. Warmer sand produces females. Cooler sand produces males. Forget pink and blue balloons. This is the world's strangest gender reveal party. When the babies finally claw their way out, they don't get a parade. They get a death race. Their first steps are a mad dash across the sand while birds, crabs, and foxes try to turn them into snacks. Only 1 in 1,000 survives the sprint to the sea. But for those few lucky warriors who make it, they'll spend decades roaming the ocean before returning to the same beach to do it all over again. It's the ultimate full circle story, written in sand and salt water.